Now, given the media hype cycle since ChatGPT dropped in November 2022, you'd be forgiven in thinking artificial intelligence was something new. Its roots go back decades, centuries, really. But it was a conference organized after World War II by computer and cognitive scientist John McCarthy, who was born on this day, September 4th, 1927. McCarthy is, in the eyes of his peers at least, the father of modern AI, even coining the term artificial intelligence. He started out as a mathematician, but became infatuated with the idea of whether computers could indeed show logic or symbolic expression. This after attending a 1948 presentation by Alan Turing, who was 2 years away from publishing his now seminal paper on whether machines could imitate humans. But the formal start of AI research is largely pegged to the summer of 1956, when McCarthy, along with Marvin Minsky, Nathaniel Rochester, and Claude Shannon, organized the Dartmouth Workshop, a six-week confab where they brokered debates on ways to turn Turing's theories into reality. Around that time, McCarthy and his colleagues made a landmark development with the first computation program to perform problem solving. McCarthy, along with Minsky, would go later to set up MIT's Artificial Intelligence Laboratory in Boston, where they developed a first-of-its-kind programming language called Lisp, which still remains one of the dominant languages in AI and robotics work today. McCarthy didn't stop there. He helped conceive the idea of time sharing. It's a complex subject that, in its simplest explanation, became a precursor of cloud computing. That Dartmouth workshop, the MIT lab, and a second lab McCarthy set up at Stanford would lead to a surge of AI investment that swelled in the 1960s and 70s, ebbed a bit in the 80s, but reset at a fever pitch in the 2000s. McCarthy, who passed away in 2011, isn't around to see the latest multi-billion dollar hype train, but he did foresee a lot of the missteps now being made. In an interview for the 1995 book, Thinking Aloud, McCarthy said AI researchers had made less progress than hoped, and that the major obstacle for advancement is not a lack of machine capacity, but our inability to write programs taking full advantage of what we already have.